Thank you. जला पाया द्वैन राक्षस वर्ष Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Nittai Gaur Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om, Hari Om. Jai Jai Prabhupada, Prabhupada, Jai
नमः ओम विष्णु पदाय कृष्ण पृष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी नीति नामिने नमस्ते सरस्वती देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी पाश्चात्यादिशतादिने श्रील प्रभुपाद की कृष्णा is the Supreme Personality of Godhead. Since he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, he possesses everything. But there is one thing that Krishna doesn't have for himself, and he needs it from others. What is that? That although he is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, yet he doesn't have it and he needs it. That is love. That he needs from others. And that's why when somebody gives it to Krishna, Krishna becomes very, very happy. Not only he becomes happy, he also becomes indebted to that person. Krishna feels, you have given me so much love, now, how can I repay? He says, I don't have the means to pay the debt that I have to you. So that's the only thing that Krishna wants from us. Krishna is giving us everything. And from us, he wants only one thing. What is that that Krishna wants from us? Love. And that's one thing we all have, a lot of it. Love, our hearts are full of love. And we all want to offer it to somebody. We always want to offer our love to somebody. Now, who should we offer that love to? To Krishna. And when you get the human form of life, we get a wonderful opportunity to develop that culture. Love is there in our hearts, and that is what Krishna wants. And the more we give, the softer our heart becomes. And softer our heart becomes, the more love it can offer. A hard heart doesn't have love. So in order to cultivate love, we need soft heart. And how does the heart become soft? By offering our love. Is it a very difficult thing to understand? So how many of you are in agreement with me? Thank you. And I can assure you, Krishna will be very pleased with you. Oh, I forgot to ask you. So are you going to offer your love to Krishna? Who is going to offer his or her love to Krishna? Thank you. And that's what I said it in advance. Krishna will be very pleased with you. And when Krishna becomes pleased with you, then your heart becomes full of joy. So do you want to enjoy? So the real enjoyment is in experiencing this joy of offering our love to Krishna. Hare Krishna, Gaur Premanande, Hare Krishna.